Hey guys, welcome back. So today is the next episode of the World War II campaign. This is the fifth episode. I hope you guys enjoy so far. I'll get you guys in the video.
August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
Okay, let's go. Last one didn't go so well. I don't know what was happening. I just died a lot.
It's been weeks since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
You guys, you should leave a comment on the video if you guys want to see a shovel montage of me getting all shovel kills and ninja defuses and search and destroy.
This way, gentlemen.
Or you guys can do a sniper montage with the car. I can do some quick scopes, trick shots, and put that on YouTube for you guys.
And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And finally, his son. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. When we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson. We can survive anything.
Hey, he's not in the multiplayer. He's not one of the faces.
I fought alongside him with Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolf's den. See you there.
One more checkpoint.
Nazi thugs.
We're going.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider.
I'm a girl?
A military
attaché. I'm confused.
You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You're to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we'll need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Okay.
Guten Abend. Die Papiere, bitte. Danke sehr. Fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Oh, I have to give it to him. I'll...
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Now remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a grey officer's uniform.
Grey? Okay.
Tell me the passphrase.
Is it like yours?
Berlin.
go.
Good luck.
I'm in. Gray. The f- No. Jesus, I have to search. I hate this shit. You up here, bitch?
Tut mir leid, Fräulein. Der Zutritt zu diesem Treppenhaus ist verboten. Wir können die Hintertreppe.
Schmidt! Schön, Sie zu sehen.
Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Natürlich. Bitte sehr.
Das Treppenhaus ist gesperrt und Sie haben keine Freigabe. Wie lautet Ihr Nachname?
Ich heiße Schneider.
Kommen Sie mit mir. Na gut. Gehen Sie zurück in diese Richtung. Offenbar können Sie keine Anweisungen befolgen. Sprechen wir doch mal mit Ihrem Vorgesetzten.
Hä? So confused. I was leaving and all of a sudden he failed to leave the area. He back here. Hello. Hey, what's up, man? Is this you? Yes!
Verzeihung.
Ja, Fräulein, kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Ich soll mich bei Oberst Fischer melden. Sind Sie das?
Nein, Herr Fischer spielt wahrscheinlich mit den Soldaten im Keller Karten.
Einen schönen Abend noch.
Gleichfalls.
Find the basement.
Kennst du sie?
Entschuldigen Sie bitte.
Ah, brauchen Sie irgendwas?
Ich versuche, den Eingang zum Keller zu finden. Ich muss Oberst Fischer sprechen.
Normalerweise könnten Sie jedes der Treppenhäuser nehmen. Aber der Keller ist zurzeit für Hilfskräfte gesperrt.
Vielen Dank.
Gern geschehen.
He said gang. What a bitch. How do I get to the basement? Ooh. I go in here. Nobody. Ooh, I'll just walk right in. Okay. Why are there two people talking? They're talking to each other in the bathroom. What the fuck? Ooh, what's this button? What a... Damn it! Nobody here. Hello, this is impossible. Dun 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 dun! Hey! I just walk in, pick up a document, just start looking at it like nothing. Fuck. I'm sorry. Ah! Hey, man. I like your mustache. Do I need to talk to you, bitch? What are you looking at? I don't see anything. What the fuck are you looking at? Hey, where do you look away?
Das Treppenhaus ist nur für autorisiertes Personal. Bleiben Sie stehen und zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Sollte eigentlich alles in Ordnung sein.
Sie müssen hier neu sein. Dieses Treppenhaus ist nur für Offiziere. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Polizeiführer Heinrich. Der Wachmann in der Empfangshalle meinte, ich soll diese Treppen nehmen.
Herr Heinrich muss befohlen haben, die Haupttreppe zu schließen. Gehen Sie.
Wow. Retard. Sorry. Find your contact. Oh, wait, where am I? I lost my contacts. Damn it. I don't know my contacts. Fuck, get me in. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sorry. Hey, what's up?
Können Sie mir helfen?
Ja, was gibt es?
Aber es muss doch auch
Entschuldigen Sie die Störung. Sind Sie Oberst Fischer?
Nein, Fischer ist im anderen Zimmer.
Ich werde dann jetzt gehen.
Ja.
Asshole. Es ist Herr Fischer!
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier entlang, Fräulein.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, we're bringing me to a room. Oh, gee. Oh, don't lock the door. Oh, geez. Oh, God.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
Oh, Jesus.
And I'm late for a meeting.
Trying to make an exchange?
Case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Jesus. I don't want to make a trade with you. Hey, it would have been so much easier if this faggot just let me up the stairs. Bitch. Jesus, where...
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sich.
Vielen Dank.
Danken mir sehr noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Now, if you will indulge me. Perhaps we can converse in English, for as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte, nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am
Yes. Herr Gruber wanted you back in Berlin.
Did he, Fräulein Schneider? And I thought it was Herr Spiegel that sent you. Oh, well. The only constant is change. All we can do is adapt.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
To my return to the fatherland.
The French deserve each other.
But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan, that tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. Genius. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Okay.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es will Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich.
Nichts.
Egal. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor! Der Zutritt ist gesperrt. Gehen Sie.
Was soll die Aufregung?
Spion entdeckt.
Warum sind Sie noch hier? Gehen Sie.
Keine Ahnung.
Nein, das kann nicht stimmen.
Get my way. This is probably one of the most absurd, like, Call of Duty missions ever. Like, I've never done something like this.
Ja, wir rücken in der nächsten Stunde aus. Der russische Widerstand hat seine nächtlichen Überfälle verstärkt.
My hand is so bloody. I can't see him.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere! Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
Well, maybe if I was the other one, he wouldn't got killed. That's cool anyway.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Nice work! That's heading to the south gate and close the last charge!
am I supposed to do this? Jeez, you guys are scared. I'm not even mean to shoot that. I did it!
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire to the lights. Get ready. All right, that's our signal.
Push!
Cover!
Well.
Toss it!
Here! Oh, go touchdown. To the 10. To touch the 2.
Throw it!
To the 40. To the 30. To the 20. 10. Touchdown.
Toss it out, a grenade!
Oh, are you serious? I didn't even see him. I just pulled the trigger and aimed an Irison. Like, not like. That sounds like really important. I really did not mean to do that, though. Sorry.
Rally! Lob it a smoke!
Jesus, it's team. I don't even know anymore. Yeah, what do you want to do? Listen. You don't. I didn't even shoot him! I was just trying to joke around. Okay, remind me never to joke around with these things. It's too unrealistic. It's too realistic. I was like that and died. This gun's actually good in online. Eli Manning.
Could use some help!
He's it.
Flying in! Odell.
Even though Odell is injured, the Giants suck this season. It doesn't matter.
Yeah,
I don't
take this.
I don't like them, but I'll admit Odell's good.
Sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. All right, do it.
How did I just get a shotgun? I'm so confused. How did they?
Daniel, Sussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
Yes, let's go, Zussie.
Can I talk to you? Hi, Nazi!
I was trying to do
gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get
yo,
close,
I'll take this. Yo, this is my sniper. Oh my god, you should see me online this thing. Jesus. This is the car, right? Yeah.
The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there.
Look how easy it is to quick scope.
They're throwing smoke down the street.
Black scope.
Here they come. Daniel's aiming to try. Everyone else, wait till they're in range.
Okay.
MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge.
How is it getting hit markers? Jesus. Where is it?
Flamethrower in front! Toss it out, a grenade! Snipers from the building across the set!
What? He's on fire.
They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs.
Molotovs.
Lob it a grenade!
Half-track
to push, you Molotov cocktails. First aid kit here!
Jesus, am I getting sniped? Okay, that's what happened. I thought I died for a second. Like, what?
We gotta get out of here! Come on, Daniel!
No one ever fucked with us.
Incoming half track! Daniel, grab that Panzer Shrek and take out that half track!
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate, eh, Crowley?
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
No, this ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Now come on, Pearson, and let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget. Hell, I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.
Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And guess what? Peace out, guys.